Hello, my future girlfriend. This is what I sound like, and this is Games from the Chippy, where I put a credit into an old arcade machine of my past and see how far I get. So let's see what game we have for us today. So today's game is Black Tiger. Oh yes, we love a bit of Black Tiger, we do. One credit in, let's have a go. Intro. Long, long ago, three dragons descended from the skies above with a rolling thunder and destroyed the kingdom into darkness from lengthy suffering and darkness of the king. Fuck that shit. Right, let's go. Alright. Hidden bits! Right. I don't know exactly what that gives you, but it's hidden bits. Now, the aim of this game is to hit things and pick up coins, otherwise known as Zenny, because that's what Capcom used to call their coinage back in the day. And we hit things, and if you get hit, you end up losing your armor, very much like Ghosts and Goblins and that ilk. It's quite a good little platformy, fantasy type thing, really, actually. Yeah, it's a rather good game, to be quite honest. Like, I loved this game, actually. I really did. Couldn't wait for it to come out on the old Atari ST back in the day. And it sucked balls on the ST. Really, really did. Oh, crap. Watch out for those blobby things. They really annoy me. And there's a flower here. Feed me, Seymour. And let's kill this guy. You might notice that I'm a... Oh shit, lost a bit of armour there. Oh, the bird's gone. Right, we'll go down this way now, and finish off everybody down here. Because there are people who set up shop and allow you to buy stuff, and it's a very, very good idea to get as many coins as possible before you go to the shop guy. And there's usually at least one shop guy on the level. There is only one shop guy on this level, I know that for certain. So, let us get as much coins as possible into the dungeon. I think there's another hidden thing here. There he is! He's the little guy from Sidearms, look! Hey! Right, okay. Let's kill this guy. And in the dungeon, we get lots of zombie skeleton things in a minute. They'll start coming up. There is a bloke. Thank you, I'm in debt to you. Please accept more time. Thank you very much, bald bearded man. Right, let's get him. Thank you, I'm in debt to you. Please accept some Zenny coins. Okay, thank you very much, old bald bearded man. Right, oh crikey, I'm just getting out there. Yeah, screw that for a laugh. Zombies only give you one Zenny each, so they're not really worth spending your time on shit. Let's kill him. Oh shit! He was a bit tough. I forgot he was the tough one. Because there is one that doesn't die so quickly, so you have to keep going back. See, he's a bit of an arsehole. There, and he's got 100 Zenny on him. Oh well, we got him. Never mind, we got him. Let's get the snakey as well. Get the snakeage. Right, and this is Shopman. I got a grand in Zenny. Cool. Right, let's get the £500 armour. £500 Zenny armour. And the new mace thing. And maybe some potion, because that helps you if you're poisoned. Right. I've got purple armour! Hooray! I'm a purple helmeted warrior. Penis joke. Right, let's go on. Boss. Big QB boss thing. Crap. Yeah, there we go. Winner. A winner is me. Next level. Yeah, we'll kill you. You're not getting me that easy. Crap! Fucking crap! troll, or the goga, or the a rock there. Yes, we avoid the rock. Flames. Back. Little birdies. That's Mr. Flyery horn head thing. Hello. That's one strong one. Alright, get him. Here. Get the mummies. Two mummies per hole. This is how I remember this game far too well. Thank you, I'm indebted to you. Please accept more time. That's useful. Welcome to the dungeon. Zenny, you arsehole. God, I lost a bit of armor then. I don't think I hit him. Don't mind. Time. Shit, I missed the big thing. I don't know what you call them. I don't think he's a shop. Oh, he's a shop! Shit! What's that wasted? Fuck. It's a fucking shop. Didn't want to go to the shop yet, I wanted to get more, more Zenny. Was the shop. Here's some advice. To increase your earnings, seek hidden symbols. What, like that one? It's in here. There he is. It's a barrel. The Capcom barrel. It's the friend of the Capcom can. Shit! Being a bit risky now. Being a bit risky. Woo! Right, there'll be another one in a minute. Probably. Huh? Well, there he is! Wasn't expecting him so late. Right. One. Die! All of you die! Oh, thanks. That's quite useful. Another hidden thing here. It's the Yussi Chi! There we go. Yussi Chi is an old friend of ours on games from the Chippy. He's been in several games so far. I almost die trying to get it usually. Right. And you? What are you? Oh, stop hiding! I know your sword. God, I've got to get about another 200 Zenny before getting my next weapon. Finally, needs one. Quick, there we go! 100 Zenny. Fuck you. Something in the wall there as well, you know. Probably is. Probably me just being mental. There we go! It is! I don't know what it is. And now I'm naked! That means one more touch. One more inappropriate touch with someone and I am dead! Rock. Yeah, I'm just gonna go for the boss now. And it's four blocks this time. I'm dead. Oh, I could tell that I was about to die then. Bollocks. Right, let's go again. At least we've got some armor now. Stop hitting me! That's the last one. Blocky Blockerson. That's what I call you. And you're dead! Yay! 2 levels down. 1 credit. It's as though I've played this before. Right. Could be something there. Not. I know he is a. He's a shop guy. So. Might be a good idea to. Yeah. Might be a good idea to buy better weaponry off him, actually. And new armor. There we go. Fuck off. Ah, I hate those little blue things. Bane of my life. Ugh, rock! Okay, let's try this again. I think the rock's gone now. We're okay. Mummy? Yeah, mummy. Another mummy? Yeah, another mummy. Another mummy? Well, there is a mummy. Please accept some any coins. Yes, I will. And there's another barrel, which is useful if you like barrels. Oh, it gave me extra armor. That's actually really quite useful. Okay, next. That'll be the dungeon. Go in the dungeon. I don't like this dungeon. There's a thing down there. 100 zenny for me. I do like the big orchard plants, they give you lots of zenny. I do not like those coins, because those coins cannot be killed, and they will kill you if they hit you. Move! Here is some advice. Spinning skull with a C cannot be destroyed. It's as though somebody already told you that, isn't it? Oh, crap. Get up! Guy. Don't like them fireballs, is. Right. Oop. Being trapped. Come on. Out of the way! 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 There we go. Let's kill Fire Pants over there. He has pants! They're made of fire! He is Fire Pants! Zenny as well, that's. Oh, I didn't pick it up! Rubbish. God, there are plenty of fire pants around here. This could be a problem. There's a shop! Cool. Ooh, I can get good armor now. Level 6 armor. What color is this armor? silver. That's a bit boring, really, isn't it? Then I just waste 2 levels of my armor shooting fire pants over there. And I could have just used the power up and killed him immediately. How many extra lives have I got? Probably none now. Ooh, fire pants! I'm running out of time here. Oh god, 13 seconds left. Come on, give me some time. Give me some time. You wanker! Well, that's it. That's the end of your credit for Black Tiger. I hope you enjoyed this this edition of Games from the Chippy. I didn't. Of course I did. Who am I kidding? I love these things. Okay. Name entry. I think you can guess what the name entry is going to be. Bomb! Oh dear, I'm funny. Right. See you next time, guys. Doo, 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 doo.